My motherfucking phone in, man. This better be this funky ass bitch with my motherfucking money. Hello?
What's up?
What's happening?
What's up, daddy?
What's up, bitch? How much money you got?
I made $2,600.
Okay, well, bitch, where you at? Because I'm on my way to come.
Hold on. I had $2,600.
Bitch, what you talking about, bitch?
Well, listen, I was on East 14th, and I got chased by a Mexican trying to sell me a Dora the Explorer pillow. Uh-huh. I dipped into this alley, and my stiletto had broken. Then I realized I dropped $300.
Did you realize you was a funky-ass bitch when you dropped it? You funky-ass bitch.
Well, wait. Well, so, you know, I went inside Ebony, and you know what I'm saying? Lil Wayne was out there begging and shit, talking about Birdman ain't give no money, buy him no grease for them dry-ass dreads. Uh-huh. So I shot that nigga $500 to go up in there and buy his ass some grease for them dry-ass dreads.
You funky mouth bitch. You gave Lil Wayne $500 of my money?
Well, his dreads was dry.
Bitch, when I see you, bitch, I'ma whoop your motherfucking ass.
Well, wait a minute, though. So then when I walked out, I saw this blind man look like Ray Charles crossing the street. Uh-huh. I went to go help the nigga. I realized it was Rich Boy. And you know what I'm saying? That nigga had some knockoff Dolce & Gabbana glasses that just had the G's on him. I gave that nigga $500, told him to throw some D's on him.
Is that right? You Panda Express Mongolian dog rice eating funky ass bitch.
Wait a minute, hold on. You know that nigga Crunchy Black, right?
Crunchy who, bitch?
The nigga from 3-6 Mafia, right?
Bitch.
That nigga was all up in my face trying to sweat a bitch and shit. I told that nigga if he didn't get his ashy black ass out my damn face, I couldn't even see that nigga tattoos. I told that nigga get his tats done in chalk next time.
Is that right, bitch? Did you tell that nigga I was gonna beat your motherfucking ass when I seen your funky ass?
Wait a minute, though. So then, you know, I hop in the cab. You ain't gonna believe who was driving the cab.
Bitch, who was driving the cab, bitch?
R. Kelly. So, you know, I got a baby face and shit. The nigga thought I was kind of young, but you know what I'm saying? The nigga asked me how old I was. I told that nigga I was 25. Mm. Do you know the nigga put me on and told my pussy was too old?
You funky ass bitch. How much money you got, bitch?
That nigga drove off with my purse in the car.
Bitch, you mean to tell me you ain't got no motherfucking money, you funky-ass bitch?
Well, I got $200 left, but let me tell you what happened.
Bitch, what happened?
Well, you know what I'm saying? I ran into that nigga Young Jock and shit. You know, nigga nose hella big and shit. Mm-hmm. The nigga told me he wanted to hold $200. He wanted to snort a few lines of shit. Mm-hmm. So, you know, so I gave that nigga something to snort, but the nigga snorted all the shit with his old big-ass nose.
Bitch, when I see you, I'ma beat the brakes off your musty ass, you funky bitch. Did you throw rocks at the police car, bitch, so they come arrest your ass? Because I'm going to beat the fuck out you when I run up on your motherfucking ass, you stanky motherfucking bitch. What made you possess you, bitch, to do all that, you funky motherfucker?
I'm sorry, daddy.
You sorry? But, bitch, tell that to him.
Unwrap the rap stash.